What can kind of like some parting advice as we go and try to find out what the, you know, the truth behind fishing is? What kind of advice would you give us going forward? You know, keep our heads on straight when we go looking for fishermen. Don't fall into this trap. Don't do this.
Yeah.
Is there any kind of advice you can give?
Don't get married and just fish.